I also have a pint glass with my name on it, which is full on Guinness fandom. And I went to Hollywood in Ireland, which is hilarious. I took a picture with the sign. We were there for a few months, and we were there during summer, which you wouldn't guess watching that movie. It's very hard to have a bad day when you're hanging around with like beautiful Irish people. They're just always making you laugh and see the beauty in it suddenly raining. I did. I did have good crack. It was a really wonderful experience, and even though we were shooting the darkest of storylines, our life was completely opposite to that. And I can't wait to do another movie there, if they'll have me.